Mike Anderson, here's the lieutenant.
That's me. Great to meet you, Deborah Morgan. What's funny?
You, the lieutenant.
Is that a problem?
Listen, I just got off a 3-hour flight and I'm really tired, which means I'm not in the mood for an acute department razzing. So, can you take me to your boss, please? Maybe score me some coffee on the way, no cream.
You listen. Right now, you're my top choice for this job. But that can change real fucking fast. I put my ass on the line even considering you. So stow the attitude. Or the only job you're gonna find in the city is guarding a landfill as a rent-a-cop.
Okay, I apologize. I didn't mean any disrespect. It's just the other lieutenants I've served under had,
Dicks?
Been around the block.
Trust me, this is just as weird for me as it is for you. Moving on. Let's talk.